November 2022. I go to Japan and 70% of the women have this fashion. Baggy tops and long skirts. One, every NPC girl has this red-brown eyeshadow. Two, and these loosely separated bang strands. Japanese internet incels claim this hairstyle isn't kawaii because it looks like a bald comb-over. I'm not bald! But women don't care about men's opinions when it comes to fashion. Especially not incel men's opinions. Lol.